And that's why we're going to the water park.
So you can impress the ladies. With what? Your disregard for your own life?
Nuh-uh. So I can win their hearts with my ice slide technique. I don't want to die sad and lonely like you.
I don't think there's much chance of that, if you try and ride the Eviscerator.
No?
Of course not.
You'll die slowly and painfully, in front of hundreds of terrified bystanders.
You know, it's pessimism like that that's making your species extinct.
Okay, okay, but we've been looking for the water park for hours. I thought you knew where we were going.
No, I do. I kinda. Oh, hey, you see those signs? Well, if you stand by them and press the action button, you'll receive a hint on how to progress. Come on, let's go!
Yeah, I'll catch up.
To be.
You don't look like a possum.
Well, look at that hair on its tail. Should I get a...
Thank you.
Are you speaking an actual language or just making ridiculous noises?
Thank you.
Are you following me? Listen, I'm going into this cave for some peace and quiet. If I find you following me in there, you're in for it. There's nuts in those caves, but don't be mistaken. Try to collect them, and I'll hear you. There's so many rustling bushes, I doubt you'll be able to sneak around without me hearing you.
can't talk. Too busy eating. You wouldn't believe how many of these I need to eat if I'm to keep my energy up. What happens if I don't eat enough? Well, I'd get so tired and hungry that I could hardly move.